Okay, YouTube. This is the 24 volt blower fan that I was telling you about, and this 130 CFMs. It's an inline blower motor, and there is the part number. Get it so you can see right there. See, it's DC 24 volt, and it's 1.3 amps, and your fuse should be a 3.0 amp fuse, and it's got a 3-inch intake, and it's 130 CFMs again. And these couplings, I put them on these couplings right here. I use some white silicone the couplings on. And that's how it looked down on the inside. Got your fan in there. And that's the back side. And this thing works good. This was originally for a boat, for sucking the exhaust. I mean, not the exhaust, but for sucking the fuel vapors and, you know, any kind of explosives out of the engine compartment before you start your boat. That's what this is designed for. And these couplings I put out here, you can see a 3-inch pipe slot right in. So you can put a 3-inch pipe in that end and a 3-inch pipe in this end. And this is nothing but a 90 here, with the male at the bottom and a female on the top. And on the outside, I got this part. This is for a floor drain. And this fits right inside of a 3-inch piece of pipe. And this here is the 3-inch piece. And you can take that and it slides right down in there like that. That'll keep any kind of snakes or any kind of mice or anything. And what I'm going to do is take a piece of screen, cut a piece of screen to fit in here perfectly. And I'm going to take some epoxy and epoxy the screen in there so no spiders or any kind of bugs can climb up in there and get inside of my air. I mean, inside of my battery box. But I'm going to show you that it does work on 24 volt. Let me get this open up. Okay, here's my battery bank. And I have, these are 6 volt batteries, that's a 6, and that's 6 is 12, 12 is 24. So, what we got here is ground to be on this end. Get this in, and the brown is hot. Move this down here. A wire came off down here on the other end. Let me get it back on. There we go. And it's going to start up. There it is. That'll be it. Thank you for watching.